PowerPoint presentation class. Today we are going to discuss on the PowerPoint tools to learn for presenter. Let's go and see what the tools are used in or are very important for presenter to learn.
Okay, now let's discuss on spelling and grammar check together with a speaker note. Speaker notes are the way to add things you need to say in each slide. So these things are added individually in each slide. To add speaker notes in each slide, first you have to click slide that you want to add notes, then click notes below your PowerPoint presentation. Then after that, you have to type whatever you want to type. So in this slide, let's say I want to ask question. Other sources of water. Okay, after that, in the third slide, so I have to click the third slide, I have to explain how harness of water can be estimated. After that, I save my work. The second one is spelling and the grammar check. For spelling and the grammar check, go to the review option, then click spelling. Okay, so there, my spelling check is complete and a good. If there's a mistake, the computer will correct you and you have to correct that mistake so that your objective can be achieved to your audience. I hope you understood. Go to the discussion forum and share whatever you have with your fellow teachers and other teaching assistants.
Hello teachers. Now that we have learned on how to create your PowerPoint presentation and how to use the ribbon menu option, now I have one task for you. Go and prepare a PowerPoint presentation of your own topic and then post it in a discussion forum. If you have any challenge, any comments, or any question, go to the discussion forum, post whatever you have, and also we share it with our fellow teachers and other teaching assistants. Thank you so much.